What's up, everybody? We're hanging out here in Murfreesboro, the geographic center of the great state of Tennessee, and now the geographic center of Tennessee craft beer, with Steel Barrel Brewery right down the road located at Hop Springs. Now we're going to head around the corner and visit our good friends at Puckett's and drink an ice-cold Steel Barrel Americana Pale Ale. Americana, a classic American pale ale. Balanced hop bitterness, really nice subtle citrus notes. It's crisp, it's clean, it's refreshing. And this month, it is the featured beer right here at Puckett's in Murfreesboro.
So come on down and get you some. Woo-hoo!